something. I'm not really a big caffeine drinker, so like this will make me super hyper. That's why I put so much cream and sugar and everything in it, so that I guess I'm not as hyper. Because I'm already a really hyper person sometimes. I really don't need that extra caffeine unless I really, really need it. Which I do, so I'm gonna take my photos later. So I guess I do need it. What sugar should I use? Let's put another pack in for good luck. Actually, you know what? We should put a pack of Sweet and Low. Because you don't want to be super fat. Nice. Okay, let's try this. Even though this kind of looks like iced tea, this doesn't even look like. Let's try it. So wait, let me explain myself. So I just started getting iced coffee, and I've tried a bunch of different ones, like Starbucks, from Dunkin' Donuts, from McDonald's, just everywhere, and like those specialty coffee shops and stuff. And I find that McDonald's coffee is literally the best value and is the best tasting. And they get it right every time. It's just very creamy and very milky. And I love it. This is good too, but it's like... My bad. But like, it's just not the best, in my opinion. But yeah, so that's just my coffee experience.